6 minutes, no features, just bars. Listen. And listen good. Yeah. 15, making moves, hitting milestones. With everything on the line, can't talk my tones. I'm sorry, but not really, this is how it's gotta be. Crazy at such a young age, what I seen. I seen partners with father's ditch, mother's ditch, leaving the half of a heart up to pitch. Crazy that ain't even me, but we'll get there in a minute. Seen so many hit their limit and stop elevated with it. And that ain't always rock bottom, is it? Congratulations to those hitting their goals. But if after the facts you ain't moving, you'll never be winning. And that's a law just as much as physics. Once something's in motion, you can't kill it. And if you letting something stop you, you not winning. Some people go with age, some people go with pain. I just combine all my experiences and put them on the page. Man, it's crazy. I seen adults acting more childish than my little bro when he childish. Trying to have adult conversation, they only see a young and wilder. When in reality, at least I'm trying because I know these people I ain't. Supposed to be examples, them supposed to be was lying. And I ain't mean no disrespect when I say that. But if you affected by my tone when I say that, just rewind the playback, cause I was probably talking to you when I lay that. Though not never, this was made for your listening pleasure. I'm just trying to spread my wings like when I first sat down and beat dubs. Know that 20 piece lemon pepper, I ain't tripping about it though, not never. This was made for your listening pleasure. I'm just trying to spread my wings like when I first sat down and beat dubs. Know that 20 piece lemon pepper. Just did the math the other day. 2 years, 10,000 plays. So right now I'm calling it. In the next few years, I'm gonna replicate and I'm gonna multiply. Build it from the base, get the label great. Then maybe I find a place that I can occupy and call mine. Though it's never been about numbers of bread. They misunderstand, get it set in their heads. But then you shout it loud and clear, still can't get it through their heads. And that don't add up. Just like getting a shot, just to pass up. Just like hating this song, turn around and gas up. But maybe that's the human age speaking. Call them out, then they really tweaking. Call yourself out, now they really geeking. Then make them realize they own flaws by your own fault, too. Now they going into overload, boatloads of suppression spew it out into the ocean, and you watch it with a smile. Catch yourself and wonder who really was the villain. See what I did there? Probably didn't. 300 on the gram, 20 likes on the post, and I'm wondering where's the dividend. Is it IG or the people on the transmitting end? Walk a blurred line of cynical and hopeful. Really trust these days, too much in the scene that woeful. Entertain fame, but these snakes on me like I'm a mogul. So although I say it loosely, I be wary when somebody call me bro. Sometimes I think about going solo. But last time I did, I got so low. Now I'm barely recovering, like when Pusha ain't profit off of, I'm loving it. One thing I can't stand with is pettiness. How you mad about my money when I'm pretty much penniless? I'm just trying to set some goals for myself. I'm just trying to be smart about my wealth. I'm just trying to take care of my health in all aspects. And if that don't concern you, stop acting. But it's no hard feelings, we all got our imperfections. Long as we stay consistent and keep working for the blessings. Some people I don't mess with still don't carry nothing towards nobody. End of discussion. It's just insane to me, I already seen hitters ride my wave. Insane how much they love me in the dark, but in the light, hate my guts. Don't think I ain't see you on the road I paved. Posted once about a music video, same viewers making this the next day. What a coincidence. Made a label next week, saw five the same in almost every way. And as the sun sets again, I'm seeing more and more that this ain't a game. So if you ain't with it, get with it. If you with it, then stick with it. Time gon' reveal who travel and who pivot. Regardless, I'ma score. I'ma win it. Give me my flowers by spring next year. No Plymouth. Yeah. Give me my flowers spring next year. I ain't talking Plymouth. We on a different type of time. These is different kind of rhymes. Sight 360, not fine lines, but like a line I never end. In your dreams, you can't pretend. It's just not possible. Got it on a lock and more. You butt hurt. Sorry, bro. I mean that with sincerity, but I ain't high and mighty, so I'm still searching for clarity. Can't let myself be drowsy like the motto of a clarity. 48 hours, no sleep, ain't a rarity. I recognize my needs, but recognize my situation. Still got a few years though. I probably should be patient. Yeah. I probably should be patient, but I hate waiting. Like how I hate in this game, you gotta flex to have weight. And only once you go triple plat, they might let you wait in. Shout out to the millions, they make it out in time. Cause I know their moms was crying for days on end. That's why I gotta thank God for my life by every day's end. So many things unforeseen, so much death, even if you really ain't dead. Let me explain that. Death is the end in the vital processes, so you're pretty much dead if you ain't processing. Put my lyrics in the CC so you can learn those lessons. Big dreams, intuition, got nothing but a story to tell, and that's my mission. I'm just hoping that they listen, love yours truly. Focus, this clean is just tradition. Gotta hand it to my pops for helping me with that transition. I remember being shy on the mic, I saw so much competition. Never gave me recognition. I just wanna make him proud, him, God, my mom. And I'ma say it loud, they gon' know I'm profound. They set my head up in the clouds, but it's where my vision at. Take off like the Migos, and we go off the ground. Think it's time they do me like keys and hand me the crown. Yeah. Two books, pop with bars, hold the keys and the scars on my back and my heart. I be staring at the scars, no Lamar, but it's logic that I'm under all this pressure. But what don't kill you make you stronger. I'm a big stepper, they be sour when they hand the lemons. Pass it over them, I just measure and then mix it with the pepper. And I'll stand on what I said, that's forever. Gone.